Canton Races is an old Southern folk song from the 1800s. This song was written by the American composer Stephen Foster and tells the story of a man at a horse race hoping to win some money. Join us if you know the words to this song.